I think as well there's a culture in Scotland of just more tolerance, more than anywhere I've been before in the Western world at least.
I think in the Scottish society you're definitely instilled to be yourself and be the best of whatever version of yourself that is. If you're gonna be something, fucking be it, you know, tell the world that you're gonna be it.
I feel like in other cities people are silently judgmental, whereas people in Glasgow will literally just call me like, here, what's going on here, what's this about? 9 times out of 10 they'll just be like, good for you. There's like an open dialogue between all the people of Glasgow.
It's easy to know where to go to be a better person, to be a more accepting person. If you've experienced the worst, you know where to go immediately without having a human trial and error of being a good person or a bad person. We're all brought up in Glasgow with the values of acceptance and love and kindness. Oh, I'm a mumbling. I'm a very mumbling person.
As human beings, we all deserve to be embraced for being exactly who you are. The idea that we're all the same and different, and it not being contradictory, and everyone having the respect as an individual, but the knowledge that we're all kind of interlinked.
It is that thing, you have the confidence to be like, I am who I am. But whenever no one around you accepts it, whenever everyone around you is just like, okay, well, you do that, but I don't recognize that. I don't know what that is. Like, you're not allowed to live here because of that. You're not allowed to be my friend because of that. You're not allowed into this space or anything because of that. I think, like, here, it's just been like, that's good. That's good, you're correct about yourself. You're allowed to make decisions about yourself.
I've heard that sexuality isn't quite as binary as my Catholic education would have me believe. So forgive me, Father, for I haven't sinned. You won't see me in confession, because this celibate ain't selling it all that well to me. And we just want to have a good time. There's no need to cause a fuss. Don't let anyone stand in the way of love or lust. And do what you want, do what you do. Don't let anyone else tell you who you should be going home with.
So much stronger for the diversity that shapes us. We celebrate our differences. This is about who we are.
Yes to inclusion, yes to generosity, yes to love, yes to equal marriage. We'll be right back.
Thank you.